The movie, which premiered on Friday, July 21st, made a whopping $155 million at the box office during its opening weekend. It exceeded expectations by a long shot, considering projections were only between $90 million and $110 million. Barbie almost doubled Oppenheimer's weekend box office.